gas went down a little bit, I think. What was it like? Saturday it was up like 20 cents. Just lowered 20 cents. Jeez, my brakes are squeaky. Or it might be my bearings. That's not doing it now. You son of a bitch. Freaking shit just leaked all over the place. So today I have to head to, go get my blood work done. I should have taken a left right here. Now I'm gonna have to go through all the traffic shit. So I finally started getting back onto the video editing. I know I put it off for a while. I mean, I've been doing the videos, but it's just the editing part that takes forever. So I'm finally back on that. I edited one video last night, MOTOVLOG 32. I'm typically like three videos behind. Oh, so I finally got in contact with the old roommate, the freaking asshole. I'm calling him an asshole because he freaking lost the keys, I guess. So there was an additional pool key, an additional mail key, and the gate key, which is an RF card, and he lost all of them. I don't understand how. I think he's just being a freaking asshole, and he was probably like just trying to piss us off or something. I don't know. I don't know what his deal is. I think he's just like a super fake. He's like such a fake ass. I mean, I thought he was cool at first, but I mean, who the hell does this shit? Damn, he needs to fix something on that. He's all smoking. I don't know if that's seafoam or, but I mean, he was a cool drinking buddy, but I think that's about it. So I'm heading to do my blood work now, and then it's technically spring break right now with like the high schools and I think the college too. Whatever. Dick. So I'm not really sure if the school's open, but I did want to go to my school and register for one of the trips coming up. I'm in one of these clubs, so there's like occasionally trips, like even to like other colleges. Like if you were to move on to a higher education, they have stuff like that, and they pay for it all, food included and everything. So I mean, I figure why not take advantage of that while I'm still in school, because I can't do it when I'm out. So I just decided to, I'll try to sign up for that, but hopefully the school's still open. I don't know. I'll probably just drive by it after. And then, well, if they are closed, then I'll probably just visit with my old roommate at the college. I don't know, hopefully he's there. If not, then I guess I'll just, I don't really know. Yeah, so the old roommate, well, it took him like, I was messaging him for like a few months and he wouldn't get back to me. And then finally he did. That was like maybe a week ago. No, even a month ago. And he's like, yeah, I'll look for it. And then I asked him if he found the stuff or if he had them or whatever. Or no, I was like, when can you come by to drop the stuff off? And then no reply for a month. I messaged him again. I'm like, when can you drop the stuff off? And then I added, you have mail as well. He does have a shitload of mail over there. He has like a big bundle. And then he's like, I can do it this weekend probably. And I was like, okay, cool. So it's Sunday on that weekend. And then nothing yet. I'm like, are you still gonna come by? He's like, I couldn't find it. I'm like, what the hell? So I think he's just bullshitting. And he's like, I don't think I have it. He obviously freaking has it. I actually gotta go to Home Depot and pick up another switch. I wanted to put a switch for Janine's light kit so that, I don't know if it was draining it or what. I think I actually killed the battery, but I don't want to jinx it. Well, not jinx it, but I don't want to, I'm kind of hoping it's not something else. So I'm thinking about, well, I'm going to put a switch on her for her light kit. I wanted to do that for mine too. Well, not really, I don't need it. Mine works. What is that? Is that a radar detector? Or is that a camera? It kind of looks like a radar detector. I don't know. Anyway. Let me flick a booger out. Anyway, so that's what's up with the old roommate. So he supposedly doesn't have his keys. I know he gave us his house key and everything. The house key, I guess there's supposed to be another pool key too. So there's a pool key, a mail key, and then the gate key. And he doesn't have any of that, supposedly. So we're just like, what a dick. Oh, and that RF reader that I bought, the writer reader, the RF card thing. I guess the cards that we have are made by something with an A, I can't remember. But that's the only company that doesn't work, that has a different kind of security algorithm. Jesus stinks. Oh my gosh. It smells like freaking nasty ass dairy. Like some, jeez. I don't know if it's that semi up there. It's really rancid. So that thing didn't work. I messaged them back. I thought it was the device. I still kind of think it was the device. But also the card doesn't work with that. Oh my gosh. And now it's a mixed smell of Panda Express and that nasty ass dairy smell. Shit. So the guy, I got that from like Hong Kong or something, or China, or I don't know. And so the guy said, I can send you another one, a replacement. I thought that was basically my only option. And so I was like, okay, I mean, I might as well try it out. But that's before I knew that card didn't work with that system. And so I got the replacement like a freaking month later or something. And then I tried that out. That's when I actually looked up the card and everything. And I found that, because it was the same frequency. I know there's different frequencies. It's the same frequency, it's just the card, the kind of cards they use, and the system, I guess. It uses a different algorithm. Supposedly it's easier to hack and everything, but, oh shit. It's their lunchtime, I think. 12 to 1. Damn, I just missed it. Shit. Well, I have an hour. Freaking sucks. I kind of knew that shit was gonna happen. I don't get why the whole facility closes down, though. I mean, one person could take lunch, and then the next person could take lunch. I don't see why they can't do that. But now I can't get out. Son of a bitch. I was thinking their lunch was at 1. I wasn't really sure. So I guess I'll just go to the school now. Check it out, I guess. I don't really know what else to do. I would go to Home Depot, but I really don't want to right now. I really just wanted to do my blood work and get the hell out of here. Like, go back home, but I was thinking about not even going to the school. Just doing my blood work and then going back home, but right now I don't really. Oh, the bike's getting pretty hot. Shit. It's probably because we're hardly moving and I don't have a fan. It's not not getting too hot, but I mean, it's up there. Well, it's cooling down now. Now it's about halfway, I think, almost. Ooh, I hate all this traffic bullshit. Freaking snowbirds, look, Washington. What is that up there? Definitely not Arizona. It's like an all-white plate. It's probably like Kansas or something. I don't know what Kansas's plates look like, but Texas, another. There's Idaho. Jeez, I shook the whole ground. Son of a bitch. I probably would have hit those birds anyway if it kept going. Yeah, I'm at like, well, I mean, the temperature's getting up there. It's usually pretty low. You can still hear like backfires right now. It's like, that could be normal. I don't know. Probably not. But, I mean, it's not affecting me at all. I did notice it's a little bit harder to start up, but that's always been the problem with this bike for some reason. I don't know. It is carbureted. It's a little, I mean, it's not, it's a little cool out, but not like insane. Well, I would say it's maybe 75 out, 70. It's typically harder to start like in the cold weather. It's not like crazy cold right now though. I don't know. Michigan. I mean, that's the only thing now. It was starting right up. I'm wondering if I need to clean the plugs because of whatever was happening before, but now it's fixed. Yeah, I got a shitload of power. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. I could possibly actually go maybe like long, well, not like insanely long trips, but I could probably make it to Tucson and maybe even bring this up Mount Lemmon. Now, I would have liked to bring it before, but I mean, it's running good now. I don't know. It's just the idle, really. I probably should get some of those iridium plugs. Is that what it was? Iridium? This is like expensive ones. I don't want to go too fast on this road because I know there are cops and there's like this guy, there's actually houses nearby, so they're probably like, dick. It does have the power. Damn, that cooled down my engine quick. Just going like pretty quick. I've actually gotten stopped over here once, but my speedometer cable actually came undone, and so I didn't know how fast I was going. The cable somehow like unplugged out of my odometer. We're running cool now. Yeah, it's just like slightly above the line near C. Nice. I don't miss the smell. Freaking hay and cow shit at all. And along with that, then there's like bugs and shit all around. So like right now my visor has like bugs all around it. I don't know about the camera. But then they hit your hand and then it feels all gross. I mean, then after you got like bugs and you got bugs all over. I mean, and then what really sucks is if you don't have a helmet. And like I like to cruise sometimes without my helmet when it's not windy. And if I'm not going like insane speeds, well, sometimes insane speeds, but usually not. Afterwards, I got bugs in my hair. And then I use hairspray usually. Well, I mean, I don't remember any times that I haven't really. usually I'll have hairspray in, like, and so then I'll have, like, flies and little flies and weird green bug things. I don't know. I probably should, like, work the engine out more. Like, top it, maybe. And just to... maybe, I don't know if that would flush out all the bullshit, or... I don't know. I would think it would help a little bit, at least. Probably more than a little bit. I don't know. Looks about the same. Damn, it's been a while since I lived out here. I think it's probably been a year, maybe? Well, more than a year. I think so, I don't know. Oh, man, no, it was less than a year. Because I moved to the apartments. Well, because Janine and I got our place, I think in September. Or no, it was... I remember we had Halloween there, so it was probably... No, actually, it's way back. It was probably, like, August. It's either August or September, I think. It might even be further back, I don't know. I'm not so good with memory. This that chick in there at the gas station, she's an asshole. She's like this Asian chick. I forgot her name. I don't know, but she's a freaking asshole. I'm just gonna go ahead and park up here in the normal student parking. And see if my old roommate's here. He's probably not because it's spring break. But I mean, he might be. And yeah, it doesn't look like it. I don't see his truck. There's hardly anyone here. Yeah, there's like no one here. Watch this cop say something. I thought he's gonna be like, "Hey, you be quiet," or some shit. I don't know. The cops out here are kind of retarded. Not retarded, they're just kind of, they don't have much to do, so they like to just mess around with people. I know there's a couple cool ones, but there's a lot. There's like probably, well, since I've been here, there's probably like, well, I think there's only like 5 cops here, maybe. Maybe not even, but like 3 or 4 of them take their job way too seriously. Probably 3 of them. Yeah, like 3 of them take their job way too seriously, and then the rest are pretty chill. Like, I mean, just don't do illegal stuff, and you're good. I mean, they're pretty lenient. And, like, they're not gonna... Sometimes they'll overlook it, but you're gonna be on, like, probation here because, I mean, they don't want to bring the courts into play because, I mean, we're all students here. That would basically ruin your career, almost. I mean, depending on what it is. So, I guess I'll just chill out here. It doesn't look like anything's open, so I guess... for sure everyone's on spring break because today's Monday. Oh, looks like there's like a game or something. Oh, it's just practice. I feel like my idle is too high right now. It's like when it's warmed up, then it's too high. I probably should have put in maybe a less viscosity? Is that what the word is? Oil? Maybe like 10:30 instead of 10:40. Just for the cooler weather. I think actually you're supposed to do that, are you? Shit, I don't know. I wasn't gonna go off-roading, but I don't know about my front tire. There's like a flap. I don't want sand, like dirt and sand to get in there and then like just rip it apart slowly. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lower the idle. I mean, it's like, it's just a tad bit high. Not like a big, that's not like a huge difference. Like, it's at like 1300. I think it's supposed to be at 1100 and then plus or minus 100. So I am backfiring though. But you could hear it in the left exhaust. I'm thinking it's this rear spark plug right here. not the spark plug, but
something to do with the electrical in that area.
So I'm not really sure what time it is now. I think I should probably raise the idle back up because it's doing some weird shit now. It's like whenever I let go of the throttle, then it starts to go kind of low. It's probably because I gotta bench sync it. Well, not bench sync it. I gotta actually get it synced professionally. But it's pretty nice out today. It looks like I don't know if they're playing a game or if they're just practicing. Watch some cops come out now. It's like they see the whole area. Like I know there's cameras up now, but even when I'd just be like working on the bike over there, like just messing with the lights or something, or even trying to get my idle correct. I think that was actually a cop in the golf cart. I think, I don't know. There's nothing really going on over here. I don't really know what to do now. Today's Monday. I wonder if I should go to Coolidge and then... Jeez, that sounds like shit. I don't know if you can hear it backfiring. Well, it's like... I don't know, is that misfiring? But you can hear it in this one. It's like... It sounds normal, but then this one's like spitting, like. Yeah, I can feel it too. Okay, what time is it? 12:28. How far is it from here? I could go see. Well, I'll see one of my friends from school. I don't want to go see the other guy because he just wants to drink and shit. I should probably get out of the freaking road. Just hold up traffic. I just want to see how far kind of Coolidge is. It's about 7 miles. It's not that far. Yeah, I could go see him. I'm sure he's there. He doesn't ever do anything else. Actually, I'll just call him first. Yeah, I'm going to call him. I should have his number in this shitty phone. I think. Google. What the heck? He's all telling me like, yeah, my phone bill's cheap. I got unlimited everything. He has freaking Google. Google Voice. So it's free. What the hell? I actually never got to his voicemail, I don't think. I could try again. Kind of don't want to drive out there and then him not be there.
The Google subscriber you have called is not available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Wani! What are you doing, you stupid? Did you lose your phone? I might stop by right now, but I don't know if you're there. So... I'm just gonna go by. So, get up, mother. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop by. He's probably asleep or something. If he's not there, then... I don't really know. I don't want to stop by that one dude's house. This other friend of ours... we met him through this guy, because he'll be like, hey, come on, let's have a drink, and it's like, I don't know, I really don't want to have a drink right now, plus I gotta go do my blood work. I don't think that's gonna make my blood work normal. It's probably gonna be all weird. There's not many stops, so I don't think it's gonna use too much gas. It's pretty straightforward down here, but I don't really like Coolidge at all. It's like freaking trashy. Yeah, really the only thing out here that I like is one of the pubs out here, the Galloping Goose. That's really the only cool thing out here. The rest is, I mean, even that is kind of like, I mean, it's the same people that go in there. So a lot of the same people that go in there. And I know that a lot of them sleep with each other. So, I mean, and I heard that there's STDs going around. Other than that, I like that. I actually like that pub. Like the whole environment, the music, they usually have a band going. But if the band's not there, then I guess they do karaoke night. I've never been to that. I probably don't want to go to that. And then they have, like, the inside part. It's open, so you can go outside. I mean, there's no door on the outside, the patio. Oh, there's, like, it's basically like a backyard. And they have, like, fire pits. There's probably, like, four fire pits. Yeah, I think about four fire pits. So, I mean, it's a really chill environment. Just get like a pitcher or a beer, and then you're good to go. I wouldn't buy drinks there. And then, of course, any bar is gonna have insane drink prices. I remember it was like a group of us all. We all went one day. We might have went a couple times, but I remember one day we went, and those cows. We went, and then Janine got a vodka cranberry, and they hardly put any in it. She was like, and that's coming from her, and she's like, there's hardly any in here. And she's like, it tastes just like straight cranberry juice. I was like, no. So I tried it, and then I was like, geez, what the heck? I know usually they try to give the chicks they'll give more alcohol to. I always hate these turns, especially at night, because you can't see. So his house isn't too far. I think it's actually at this light. I gotta turn left, I think, at this light. It wasn't too far of a drive, but coming back, I mean, it adds up. So hopefully he's there. I don't want to just come out here for nothing. Watch him be on vacation somewhere for spring break. I really don't think he is, because I saw his snaps and it just looked like he was at home. He takes like stupid Snapchats. Like he'll do chick poses and stuff. Like he's like seriously a chick. Yeah, this is the turnoff road. If not, then I guess I could stop by our other friend's house, but I know he's not gonna drink, because he actually drinks too much. Like, I don't know if he's trying to kill himself or what, but he's actually been hospitalized a few times because, I don't know, so one of his, I think it's his pancreas or his something. Is that a turkey? What the hell? Or was that a vulture? it looked like a turkey. I don't know. So I don't know if it's, I think it's his pancreas. It's like badly, it's not his liver. It's something else. It's like, shit, what road was it? Is it this road I turned on? Coolidge Road? I don't think it is. So I know for a fact he can't drink. I think he said he's gonna smoke weed though. I don't know, I can't do all that. I mean, I think you go through that phase. I used to, like, just want to get all messed up and stuff, but I can't do that anymore. I enjoy having, like, a beer. I love beer, but I'm not going to drink, like, just, like, chug beers and, well, I probably will sometimes, but I'm not gonna, like, be taking shot after shot, chuck beers, drink a bunch of wine like I used to, because I know that shit, that's not good at all, but then that leads to the shit that's happening with him. I think this is the road, I don't know, just kind of taking a guess. So he's dealing with that. I think he actually just got out of the hospital, maybe. He's messaged me a few times. Usually he'll message us, like Janine and I, to come over and drink, but we don't really party. I don't party anymore. I used to be like crazy hardcore and shit, but I kind of settled down. I really settled down after the crash on this baby. But Janine, she doesn't really. Well, it seemed like she's starting to get into that, and I don't want her to. I don't know. So hopefully this guy's here, Johnny. He's like really freaking social. He's overly social. Well, he's like weirdly social. I wouldn't say normal social, but he's kind of weird. I think it's this turn. No. It's not that turn. That is one tan ass Jeep. I think this is it. No, that's not it either. This is it. This has to be it, I think. Yeah, this is it. Padre Kino. He's trying to be like, you got your bike back up? What the heck? Because I haven't really driven this. I haven't really driven this much. Yesterday, I think it was yesterday, was it? Or 2 days ago. 2 days ago when we went up to Phoenix and then my freaking battery died. That was really the longest that I've driven this since I've had it working, and I didn't have any problems at all. I mean, I still hear like weird backfiring when it's like idling, but that's really it. His stepdad is a freaking asshole. I like parked over here and he's like, don't ever park there again. I'm like, so where the hell am I supposed to park? So that was fun. He was there. So I didn't just come out for nothing. Community garden. The heck is that? So what, do people like grow shit in there? Or is that like a... That's weird. Oh, it's a thrift store. There's no sign. There's not really a sign. I didn't even know that was a thrift store. I just now found out that's a thrift store. Oh, it's a church too. I don't know. Oh, that's obvious. I kind of thought it was like a daycare or something. That's what I had always assumed. So I think it's about 2 right now. Janine's probably like, where the hell are you? I didn't get any messages yet. She's probably still watching her movie. So I'm gonna head over to do my blood work now, I guess. And then probably head back home. Well, I might stop inside Walmart and maybe pick up some groceries. I need to get some more BBs for my BB gun, the rifle. I have one of those Red Riders, is that what it's called? But I don't know, I go shooting outside. Just like stupid shit. I shoot like signs and stuff. Hey, I gotta get a new, not necessarily a new brick caliper reservoir, whatever the hell you call it. But I need to get a new holder for it. I can probably rig something up. I had something rigged right here before, but I broke off and I tried to epoxy it, and then that broke. So, I mean, it's not really that important. It's holding on right now, but that's one thing I gotta get as well. I probably could actually go to Home Depot and like figure something out. Wondering why when I'm accelerating pretty high, the RPMs are staying high. Like right now, it's at the clutch is held in right now, and I'm at 2600. It's still at 26. I don't know if I should lower it now. Yeah, I'm gonna lower it now from this point, maybe. I don't know. So now I'm at 2400. I don't know if you gotta like set it to when the engine is hot. I think that's how you do it. So I guess he's gonna stop by maybe tomorrow at our place. I don't know, I'll probably just hang out, maybe go swimming. I wanted to pick up some grommets at maybe Home Depot to secure these plastics on better while the fender. Cause right now they're only secured by the bolt that actually attaches to the frame of the bike. But then there's like an additional two like screw areas on each front fender that holds to the nose cowl, well, the cowl of the bike, the front cowl. So I think I'm gonna head to the bloodwork first, do that, and then probably head to Walmart. I don't know. I might go to Home Depot. I don't know. It's kind of a hassle because I don't know exactly what to look for. I mean, I go in there and then I end up buying some shit that I didn't come in there for, but I'll use it for something else. I don't know. There's this like an abandoned farm. It looks like it. Yeah, so that was pretty quick. It's just actually down the road. Before, I didn't really know how to get to his house. The only way that I knew how to get there was, it's like a whole out of the way route. But I finally know like his actual location and like roads, quickest roads to get there. Because the original road that he showed me, he was on the back of the bike, like way back, maybe like a couple years ago or something. And then he was all showing me a route that, well, from now that I know, it's way out of the way. He probably just showed me that way because he wanted to check out the bike more, because he was on the back. So I guess I don't need to really do anything, any maintenance. I mean, well, probably. Well, there's no performance loss, really. I still had plenty of power. I could have probably went up to the near max, which is like, I think it's 155 on this bike. I really want to test it out. I think that'd be fun. On this bike, the fastest I've gone was 135, I think it's 135. I probably should cut out the stupid ass driving right now. I'm gonna get pulled over. This shit is loud. I think it's better like on the highway because there's not so many factors that can mess you up. Like, I mean, animals and other cars pulling out. It's nice having two bikes to drive or ride. I don't know. Some people get butthurt when you say ride or drive. They're like, no, it's ride. You ride the bike. But I mean, technically you're driving it. But it's good that I have two bikes that I can ride. What the heck? The horses are rolling around. Janine's bike and my bike. Because, I mean, so I can do a little maintenance here and there. And while I'm doing maintenance for whatever the thing is, then we'll have another bike to ride. Like right now, her bike is out of commission right now because the battery's dead. Possibly get that battery maybe maybe Wednesday, I don't know. Today is Monday. And then I wanted to get this paint redone, because it's looking raggedy. It's looking bad. Do that, and then, well, actually, I want to go get her, right now I want to get her bike washed, and then wax it, because I've never waxed either one of these. I think waxing it preserves the paint better. And then clean this one up, I'm probably going to have to retouch up the paint. Probably do it by hand instead of, like, cans, like, spraying it just to touch up the dirt and shit. I'll probably get, like a can of this color paint. Well, hopefully it'll blend in. And then some black paint so that I can touch up the black areas. And then use the automotive, use the automotive clear coat, the one that I used for her bike. And then after that, well, throw some wax on it. Damn, I really miss this bike. Yeah, so I guess that one other kid, the one I was going to see, if the other guy wasn't there, Johnny, Wani. Well, the other guy, his name's Brian. I guess he's not even there. They actually moved him to Tucson, I guess, to the hospital out there, because I guess it got pretty bad. I didn't know it was this bad. I guess he can never drink again. And he lives with his parents, so they even are done drinking. So yeah, and then Johnny's like, you should have came by. They were all giving it out. I was like, damn. Well, I don't drink crazy anymore. I would have taken the beers though. I probably would have taken a couple bottles just to have, but I don't really drink that shit anymore. I probably gotta do an oil change on both of these vehicles. Well, this one, I'm pretty sure I'm due for an oil change. Oh, no, I did change it. I can't remember when though. I should write it down. I know they have like those little stickers that you, in cars at least, where you write down when you got the last oil change. I mean, you could even check with the stick and then see how the oil looks. With Janine's bike, I know the Kawasaki's, they have that little window. I actually like that. I prefer that. It's easier. You can check the levels and see how the oil looks. That's how my other Kawasaki was, and then Janine's Ninja's like that too. My ZN1100. It's all like, is that misfiring or what? I don't know what the term would be. It's just like, dun, 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 dun. It's only the left side too. It's really only prevalent like when it's at a low RPM. Like I don't hear anything right now. I don't know if it'd be easy to hear anything right now, because it is it's firing pretty quick with the RPMs. I don't know. Maybe it is misfiring still, but I don't see any performance loss. Why are you stopping? Guy's on his phone or something. I don't know. I guess it's just an old person. I saw both hands on the wheel. I don't know. Green.